It is big. Look at that. It is bent. It is not ideal. You know, bent logs, folks, tend to make bent lumber. But sometimes it's okay to go ahead and mill them up as long as, at least from my perspective, as long as you understand that what you're going to get, you're going to have to do a lot with to get flat, straight.